The Lions offseason program officially ends for the team today. Offensive coordinator Darrell Bevell said Matthew Stafford is excited to get back on the field, and he has no doubts about his quarterback. Bevell and new D coordinator Corey Unland said they feel prepared for training camp whenever that happens.
We don't know those guys like we normally would at this point, but as far as the mental side and the things we've been able to get done virtually, I'm comfortable with where we're at.
I won't be able to judge that until we get on the field and find out where the players are at as far as their mental and their recall once we start running around. But as far as the information going in, no different.